Let's learn IIB. Today I will show you how to create bar file with Maven plugin. First, go to this GitHub repository and clone it onto your local repo, local machine. Link in video description. Run Maven package command as shown on screen. It might fail because you do not have access to Nexus repo that the developer of this Maven plugin used. I cannot share the jar files on my GitHub repo as they are licensed material belonging to IBM or other such organizations. They are available in LIB folder of the previous GitHub repo. I prefer to use jar files available along with the version of MQ and IIP installation on my machine. I had IBM MQ installed. I copied jar files from that place to my Maven local repository path. After you add MQ jar files and IIP jar files to Maven local repo, your compilation will be completed successfully and you will have IBM IIB Maven plugin .jar file in target folder. Execute Maven install command to copy the jar file to your Maven local repo. Verify that this creates two files in Maven local repo, POM file and jar file. Add POM.xml file to your IIB project and Maven build plugin shown on line number 29. Now execute Maven package command. Bar file should be created. When I inspect the bar file, it contains app zip file within it. I can see that compiled message flow or CMF file created within it. Everything looks fine for now. More testing is required before we can use this Maven plugin in our DevOps pipeline. I make YouTube videos in this slideshow format because it is less time consuming and more secure. If you do not like this format, then send me an email and I will share a meeting link which you can join and you can share your screen. I will guide you through the process and I will upload that video to YouTube. Happy coding!